the task of resettling and rehabilitating our citizens, as well as the reconstruction of territories affected by the war, will continue to be one of our priorities of this administration. We shall not rest until all our displaced persons are safely resettled within their communities.
I wish also to remind us that the national security, without doubt, is the business of every Nigerian. I therefore call on Nigerians to be more security conscious